one way to educate people about history in general and our history in particular is to make big, bold pictures that they can look at that attract their attention. And then that will induce them to come closer and read what I have had to say about my work. And hopefully it will encourage them to go to a library or go online and read more about whatever the subject is.
Then there's these people that I'll think about something they've done. I study history all the time. And I'll think, boy, I'd like to do something that commemorates an act they've done or a situation so that other people will be aware of it. And it gives me a chance to just think about those acts while I'm stitching.
I am always drawn to stories about African Americans. And because I'm an older woman, I'm also looking at women's stories. So both pieces are really telling women's stories. As I mentioned, Bessie Coleman is a woman who reached well beyond her circumstances growing up in a small town in East Texas. She managed to move to Chicago. She networked with people who helped her fly to Paris. And so those types of stories that tell how people overcome adversity, that's always very interesting to me.